Who would win in an all-out battle? The United States military or the Ninetales Fox Kurama? The answer is not as simple as you think it is. Before we get into it, hit that follow button. And if you're already following, comment the fox emoji. The Ninetales Fox is the strongest of all Ninetales beasts, and the United States military is the strongest of the world's militaries. So this battle would devastate the planet. Either way, it wouldn't be as simple of a victory as some think it is. Imagine if the Ninetales suddenly appeared in New York City. The president would mobilize the United States military. Kurama can gather natural energy and sense negative emotions, but missiles don't have negative emotions. The US Air Force would be defeated by Toby's bomb easily. Missiles would do no damage to Kurama's body. All around, it would be a devastating battle. The US military can attack from anywhere, they have bases all around the world. But if they use all 5,000 nukes on the Ninetales, the whole world is gone.